this wreath, with its beautiful but damaged poppies, reflects the challenges faced by survivors and victims suffering from post-traumatic stress. Insomnia, flashbacks, and anxiety are normal and sometimes healthy responses to violence or trauma. But some survivors are left with severe, long-lasting symptoms and need ongoing treatment to help them cope. It can be hard even for Canadian veterans to get the necessary help. And it's harder still for civilians living in refugee camps and war zones, or refugees fleeing from them. This year, we are pleased to have VAST volunteers, Sadiq Mohibi and Abbas Khoshal, to lay the wreath. VAST assists refugees and other newcomers who have endured torture, trauma, and political violence through counseling, documentation, education, and referrals. Thank you very much. Thank you.